Rorschach's journal. June 31st, 1999. Another raid happened this morning at Zionis' whorehouse. This world, these cities, their wounds are starting to pus out yellow because of one man, the terrorist known as V. Responsible for all these bombings. There's a rumor going around that he's the one behind the Millennium Meltdown.
Listen, if you want a mask, you gotta hurt me. Remember, it's not about where you're from. It's where you're going. Don't talk to me about Watchmen or the JL. Fuck all that bullshit.
Man, boss, I'll tell you, fuck him.
Bunch of fascist pigs.
Yeah. You gotta stand up and make your voice heard. Send the message across to those who believe in us. You can't have a revolution without belief, right?
Damn right.
Yeah, it's true.
But the most important thing is, never... Yo, Eddie! What's the rush?
To the world, the terrorist known as Codename V remains anonymous. 2 weeks of endless nights of investigating, I finally found the connecting dot. A follower. A contact. We are not on the same side! Threats, four bombings, all attributed to you know who.
There's no point to all of this. Look, look, time is running out. I have to get out of—
I know you've been working with him a lot lately. You work more closely with him than you ever had. Where is he? Where can I find
me? I can't be seen with you. Look, he'll know. He already suspects that you're on to him.
Good. Fingers, then.
No, no, fuck! Oh! Oh!
Mr. Walter Kovacs.
You must be V.
Your powers of operation are half-witted. But then, of course, my persona precedes me. Nevertheless, the people see me as a villain, veteran, victim, society's vengeance, the vendetta of the lost, or even the world's most notorious vigilante. But yes, I am the anonymous V. I do believe your services are no longer required.
Ironic. Blowing up buildings full of millions of innocent people.
Man is least himself when he talks in his own person. Give him a mask, and he will tell you the truth. The truthfulness of my movement is that I am more than just a man beneath this mask. There is something terribly wrong with this world. Cruelty, injustice, intolerance, oppression. That's why I exist. I wear this mask because I am the idea of change.
If terrorism is your definition of justice, then justice is blind, hiding behind a mask of lies.
Mask of lies? Tell me, what is it you and your band of misfits do? Children hide behind masks to feel a rush of glory. To keep the freedom, as well as to keep the truth. That is my goal.
You're unchecked. We fight for justice.
Unchecked? I know the defiled truth about world leaders, governments, and the Norse Fire. I especially know the true acts of Adrian Veidt, New York, 1985. The great lie is, in fact, real. Childish. And you fall like a deck of cards. Absolutely disappointing.
Embrace it. Endure it. Feel the coldness from the lives that you have taken. Rorschach's Journal, July 1st, 1999. Terrorist known as V died in New York tonight.
Later, dudes. S you in your A's. Don't wear a C. And jail over your B's.